Hello guys, welcome back to Lazy Boy Does a YouTube, part 3 of Getting Over It now, after like several months. I actually recorded this back in like March. I just never like edited it, so now I'm editing it now, so you guys can watch. Yeah, sorry about that, but this is the first video of my whole weekly, if I don't make a video on Sunday, then I'm not streaming kind of thing. So if I didn't stream on Sunday, June 10th, then it's because I was still editing this. So, but anyhow, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for the community support. And I appreciate you all. Enjoy the vid. As per usual, guys, gotta start the video off. Letting you guys know, I'm having lunch again. I got enough lunch for three people, right? So we're gonna have a good time. This isn't nearly as crunchy, so I can't really do that whole Popeyes thing again, but it's all right. I'll cry about that later. It's just so disappointing now. The crunch is not nearly as satisfying. It's been a while, but you know what? We're gonna get over it. Get it? Get over it. Oh no. All right. All right, let's do this. Oh God. Oh my. Okay. Nope.
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering.
Okay.
Friedrich Nietzsche.
Thanks, Friedrich Nietzsche. Oh my. Oh God, I already feel the rust. Oh my God! We just started the video.
Peace is an interval between.
We just started the video.
Peace is the interval.
Oh no!
You have no rose without a thorn.
Ah!
The diligent picker will avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
Oh no! We just started the vid. No! I'm gonna be editing forever! Oh no! Oh man, I'm a sad boy. Oh no. Oh, oh my God. Oh, come on. Don't play me like this now, game. Oh man, I'm so depressed. So incredibly depressed right now. Oh no, I don't remember what to do. Okay, all right, boys, we're gonna get over it. Oh man, that's so sad. Oh man. Oh, it's fine. No, it's fine. It's really. Oh, le sigh. Sigh, le sigh.
Hoya!
No!
I will conquer this beast.
Back at it.
Let's get it.
That's sorrow is my own yard. The new grass flames as it has flamed often before, but not with the cold fire that closes round me this year. William Carlos Williams.
William? Why is his name? Come on. Parents of William Carlos Williams. Personally, naming your son William again? Not your brightest work. Oh! Imagine if my name was Matthew, Matthew, Matthew. Oh man, I'd hate myself. I wouldn't hate myself. I'd just so confused as to why my parents would name myself that. I think I'm gonna name my kid that now. Matthew, middle name Matthew Chan Jr. Oh wait, no, it wouldn't be Jr., would it? Oh no, it could. Oh feck. Ah feck. Ah feck.
Hey, hey there.
All right, I'm flailing. Focus up, sharpen up. I'm gonna take a sip of a beverage. What's up? Oh, I'm choking. I'm dying. I'm dying. Alright, I'm good now. As I was saying,
hello, what's up? It's right there in the bottom right corner. What's up?
That's a spirit, coach. Why am I having trouble with this now? That was close. Oh man, no! I kinda like this song though.
Whoopsie doodle, I broke my noodle.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I can't. I mean, like, I'm angry. Well, I'm actually not angry. I'm disappointed, but I don't know. This game is just such a grand old time. I'm trying to compliment you, game. I'm eating my soup with dessert. Leaving out the tail of my shirt. Oh, whoopsie doodle, I'm off my new.
Wow. Wow, I've never gotten this far back. Okay.
Oh. Oh, man. How they fall from grace.
No.
Okay.
Okay. No, that's okay. That's okay. Okay. Refocus, buddy. Oh, no.
Whoopsie doodle, I broke my noodle.
Fuck. Whoopsie doodle, I broke my noodle. Whoopsie doodle.
This game's hard.
Whoopsie doodle, I doodle doodle.
Oh, not like this.
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest of these, it might have been.
Dr.
John
Seuss?
Greenleaf Whittier.
That's not Dr. Seuss. Wow. The bucket man sounds more frustrated than I do. Oh my god, I keep making the same mistake.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
That's a really interesting point. Whoop. Wait. What? Look, man. I'm just trying to
get over it!
Woo!
Let's go. Getting over it.
Whipping it, Fatty!
Getting over it with Bennett Fatty. Alright, wait. Let me. Let me just. Oh, okay, baby. Alright, I get it. Okay. Dipsy doodle, I broke my noodle, blah, blah, blah. Ooh, smooth. There you go. Alright. Whew. Let's get some french fries up in this action. Yummy. Oh. I don't know. How much more of this game is there? Oh. Reject me, why don't ya? Oh my. Oh, oh, oh. Holy moly. Give me a minute.
Oh man.
Want to lose? I've lived my life in vain.
Oh man.
Every dream.
Oh god.
Losing my mind.
So hard to bear. How I long to always have you near.
You we got the hat on now, we're good.
Born to lose.
Born to lose. Damn it. How long have I been recording? 18 minutes. Holy moly. Alright. Let's just get to a certain point and then just... Let's just get over it. I don't want to be lonely. No. Oh, I'm just getting frustrated now. Wait, my cup! Cuphead! I still have to finish Cuphead, actually. Speaking of Cuphead, I should probably beat that game eventually, because that was a pretty good game. Or at least what I played of it was pretty good. Oh, man. I think Evan's right. This is going to be like a 100-part series at this rate.
Don't hate the player.
Hate the game.
Ice-T.
Tell him, Ice-T! I really don't hate this game, though. I still love this game, actually. I think this is a really great experience. I want to just get to my sandwiches, dude. You know what? Let's get to my first sandwich. Let's go with the quarter pounder. With cheese, of course. A McDonald's classic. And the only burger I honestly trust. Because it's just... It's just good. I'm like a review of the week. Review, bruh. Honestly, telling you, quarter pounder with cheese is McDonald's' best burger. Just two slices of cheese. And whatever else is on it. Onions. Mustard. Ketchup. No lettuce. I don't like salad in my burger. Whoop! Alright, get back to where I started. And then I can eat lunch. How about that? How about that? That's my reward. If I get there, then I can eat my lunch. That's it. That's my decision. That's my decision. I've decided that I will not eat my lunch until I get back to where I was. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
When to the sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I sought, and with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30.
Ooh, more Shakespeare, more Billy Shakes, my guy. Damn it. Oh man,
Patience is the foundation of eternal peace. Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat. Find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu.
That's really interesting. Oh no. No, I can't eat the chicken. Gotta get over it first. I just want to get past this part at least. And then like, just let me get past this part. This is the hard part, in my opinion. This is like one of the harder parts. There we not go. Woo! No! Okay. No. That's not how you play this video game. That's not how you play this game. You play it by getting over it, not falling behind it. Oh my god. No, please. Okay, now I'm getting frustrated. No. You gotta play it cool, calm, composed, and collected, and relaxed, and all that good stuff. If you want to succeed in getting over it. Remember, cool, calm, composed, collected. Cool, calm, cool, calm, composed, collected. Cool, calm, composed, collected. Cool, calm, composed, collected. Let's get it and whoa! Boom, boom, boom! Boom, 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 boom! Bang, bang, bang! Boom, boom! Cool, calm, composed, collected. Cool, calm, composed, collected. Ready, set, boom, boom, bang, bang, bing, 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 bing. Cool, calm, composed, collected. Bing, 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 bing,
bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing, bing,
that's a super relevant quote. Ah, there we go. Aha! That was really close. I didn't want to say anything, because I thought I would jinx it. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have a heart attack. We meet again, spooky kid from the slide. Goodbye!
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough.
Okay. Easy there, Sparky. Easy there, Sparky. Easy there, Sparky.
Oh, easy there. Oh, easy there. Oh! Oh!
Oh, no.
Better by far that you should forget and smile than you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti.
Okay. Alright. I think I'm gonna cut it for now. I'm very hungry. I'm not saying I'm giving up, but wow, that is a real punch in the dick. All right. Oh man, I don't want to quit from there though, but no, it'll be. For my health, I think I'm going to stop for now. We'll continue. Don't worry. Not giving up with this game. I want to finish it. Having a good time. It's just, I don't want to end up having a bad time by still playing and getting frustrated. All right, guys? So I'm going to cut it now. But I'll be back. And I will conquer that. I will get over it. I will. I promised. Maybe a 100-part series, but we'll do it. All right? Alright, I promise. I promised. Okay. Peace out, guys. I'm done for now.